Good morning. We need two Mozzies for a day ranger mission. Squadron Leader Pearson and Flying Officer Williams will take Thompson Moore as their wingman. The idea is to cross the channel at wavetop level, make landfall at Calais, follow the railway to St. Omer, where you'll shoot up the railway station and the airfield, and turn west towards Boulogne. So as low as you can, shoot up anything of military value. Aircraft, trains, lorries, whatever you can find. Good hunting.
G'day everyone, Bladder Pilot here with Mission 3 for V for Victory, the World War II Mosquito campaign by Reflected Simulations. And we are going to go shoot up a rail yard. The plan is to scream across the channel at wave top height, pop up to 5,000 feet over Calais. Hopefully don't get hit by any flak. We'll follow a railway all the way to our rail yard, shoot up the joint, and maybe strafe the airfield that's close by as well, and then we'll bugger off. Yeah, there he is. We've got a wingman with us. But, yeah. The AAA threat is not to be underestimated. The thing that will get me killed is either going to be AAA or greed. So it's important to remember that this is a raid. We haven't been tasked with destroying the railway. We just need to destroy something and then shove off.
Hello, Gracie. Turban calling. We are checking out and then go.
Acknowledge. I've been doing a bit of reading about Mosquito missions during World War II, and I remember I was reading one thing I was talking about during rough seas and flying this low, that sea salt spray would get so bad that the forward windshield would become completely opaque. So the windscreen wipers just weren't effective. So there was two options. You could either crack the window and then try and lean forward and wipe the windscreen with a rag while you're doing 300 miles an hour. Or if you really needed to see where you were going for a moment, you could kick the rudder, fly sideways for a second, glance out the side window. Absolutely bananas.
That's Calais coming up ahead in 2 minutes. Sir, let's pop to 5,000 feet to get above the light flak.
Roger that. Let's get up to 5,000 feet.
Roger. Let's see if we can find some cover in those clouds.
Up we go. Looks like Calais seen a bit of action recently. So I gotta keep my eye out for a railway and a canal. Maybe off to our left somewhere. And I'm going to arm the guns before I forget.
Okay, we're passing over Calais. Let's get back down to 0 feet and look for the main canal.
I see it right there. Don't want to go down just yet. Completely necessary barrel roll.
Okay, keep your eyes peeled for road and railway traffic.
Oh, someone's having a crack at us. Alright, let's keep an eye out for targets of opportunity. Cindy, well, that's because we fucking bombed it last night, dude. Ooh, I see a target of opportunity. Trying to be very conservative with my rounds there. I'm not going to try for that one, because that's going to bridge it away. What a joker. Your lucky day, Mr. Train. Give these engines a little bit of a break before they're about to be very busy. See a train up ahead.
Grassy calling Buckshot. There's a strong formation of bandits to the east of you, about 10 miles. Exercise caution.
Buckshot to Grassy. Message received. Understood.
Bandits to the east. Great. East would be that way. Yeah, hopefully they're up high and they can't see me through the clouds. So hopefully that's not going to be a problem. Tempting. Yeah, no. Lucky day, train. Lucky day. Too many trees in the way. I don't want to risk it. Damn it. Right, I believe that's our target in the distance there. Let's get some speed. Game faces on.
Let's take a look at the railway station. Then swing southwest.
We're gonna try and stay low and then pop over those warehouses.
Roger, here we go. Watch out for anti-aircraft guns.
Oh, I see trains. Alright, and we are out of here.
Buckshot Red 2, the Buckshot Leader. There's an aircraft taking flight. Join up.
I think my wingman got a fuel leak and had to return home. Really hope I hit that plane on the runway, because he's got the guy that's going to be chasing us soon. We're definitely not out of the woods yet. Back off.
Hello, Farmer. Grassy calling. 20 plus over Ghent, climbing west. Please investigate.
Farmer, back off the throttles a bit. We're going to need the speed once we get over the coast. Stay low, stay fast, let's stay out of trouble.
Bandits have crossed below you at 15,000 feet. Port on to 310. Buster.
Stick to the low ground to the right so we're not silhouetting ourselves too badly.
to retreat.
Coming up to the coast, let's put the burners on and let's get out of here. I'm wondering if I should climb or...
Boulogne coming up, skipper. Let's make a pass over Boulogne Harbour. Then we're without a range of their guns. Starboard
2358
for home.
Alright, I'm gonna go straight down the middle because why not? That's where I can stay the longest.
Okay.
Whoa, yep, bridges are defended, that's for sure. Fucking hell. I don't remember what that bearing was. I'm just gonna turn to Manston. I think we're free and clear. I'm gonna get out of here. Or something bad happens. Oh man, that was stressful. I don't know how I got through that. I'm pretty sure I didn't take a single hit. Wingman got back okay. I didn't hear him say ejecting, so I think he managed to limp home, maybe? Probably still on his way. It's like the weather's setting in. Great. Looks like home. Let's land this sucker.
Checklist, if you will.
Text checked.
Radiator.
Open.
Brakes.
Off. Pressure checked.
Gears.
Down and lock.
Flaps.
2850.
Oh no, we popped a tire. That's weird, that landing didn't feel too heavy. I'm trying, buddy, I'm trying. Right, safe and sound at home, minus a tire. I'd say that's a pretty goddamn good result, considering the AAA threat that we just faced, because goddamn. I want to have a quick look at my Mozzie. We took damage to the left landing gear myself, so maybe it wasn't my landing. That's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. Remarkably untouched, otherwise. Oh, boy. I need some air. Give me some air. That is going to be it for me, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and ring all the bells and all that good stuff, and I will hope to see you in the next one. Catch you around.